Hey there, this is Frank with Electric Wheelchair Parts. I want to talk about VSI controllers. They're a very popular joystick for many brands and models of wheelchairs, electric wheelchairs out there. They're pretty reliable, pretty hardy. They do have their idiosyncrasies, but I can't really say that it's always one thing that goes wrong. But I'll go through just a couple of them. All right, this one is a good one. Turn it on. It lights up like a Christmas tree. When you do it, it goes forward and backward. No problem. Everything works out. No blinking lights, no anything. Everything is functioning properly. That's your speed control. That's your on-off. That's your horn. Anyway... I want to go through the things that are problematic about these. So, alright, so a lot of times your joystick will do this or something that looks like this, and that's not good. So you turn on your joystick, it was working fine the day before, or maybe it worked fine 6 months before, or whatever, and you turn it on, and you're getting something like that. Okay, you're getting full bar flash. Now this is a not quite all the bars. This is a joystick fault. So you will see this, generally speaking, if everything lights up fine, it looks all good, and then you go to start it, and it doesn't start, and then you end up with this. But if you end up with this, as soon as you turn it on or off, or excuse me, as soon as you turn it on, that means you probably have circuit board problem, and that's no good. So... that's bad. So that would be the first fault. That's like the most consistent fault that these have. Alright, so if you find yourself, unfortunately, with a situation like this, you can help. Generally speaking, that's a bad circuit board, so that's not good. But we can repair it. Our diagnostic fee is $49. That $49 will go towards any repair that you have on your unit. With these, it's easy. These are what we call integrated, so they are all in one. They don't work in conjunction with a control module or anything. So this is what we need in order to troubleshoot and diagnose your problem. Now, there's also a chance that your problem could possibly be one of the motors or one of the brakes, but if you're getting that particular error code, the all bar flash, it's probably not that. Now the one thing that you have to remember is when you're getting error codes, it's an error code, so, and it's a computer, so you know, not all the time are those error codes correct. In fact, I would say, personally speaking, that I would say 50% of the time those error codes are correct. So you can't rely on those totally. I know a lot of people like to rely on them totally. It's a nice starting point. But, you know, I find 50% of the time it doesn't work out. You know, you have to go another avenue and find out what the real, diagnose what the real problem is. So anyway, thanks for your time. Please give us a call. If you have any questions or comments, you can leave them below. And that's about it. Thank you.